New tonight, we've also learned that a man has died at Canyon Lake after somehow falling off of his paddleboard. The Maricopa County Sheriff's Office says this scene happened Thursday evening. Investigators say that man was last seen swimming to shore but disappeared and never resurfaced. That man has been identified as 26-year-old Gerardo Nava-Bedolla. Dive teams found his body yesterday. The investigation into his death continues.